Hello all, I welcome you all again to iOS mobile application development tutorial. So in this particular video, I'm going to show you how to install Xcode on your Mac machine, also how to practice Swift on some online compilers. Okay, before wasting the time, let us get started. So to start off with, you have to click on the search icon, okay, which is very similar to the Windows icon in your Microsoft OS. So search App Store and click on it. So you will be opened up with the App Store. So here you look for Xcode. So as soon as you hit Xcode, it will be opening up. So this is the tool that we are looking for, Xcode and IDE, that is a developer tool for which includes everything that is required for iOS mobile application development. Click on it. So remember this hammer icon. Whenever you see a hammer, it is nothing but Xcode. So since I've already installed Xcode on my machine, I'm not getting install option here. Instead, I'm getting an update option. So it means, which means I'm already installed. So if there are any updates, I can update it. So if you are coming to this page for the very first time, so obviously there will be an install option here. Click on install. So install will take around 2 to 3 hours depending on your internet capacity. 2.5 to 3 GB of internet or data will be downloaded. So check your internet capacity, then you start the download process. Okay, so now, so this is for those who have Mac at this point in time and who want to learn Swift. So now if you are not having a Mac at this point in time and you want to learn Swift, and then if you want to purchase a Mac, then my suggestion is you can learn Swift online with the help of online compilers. Okay, so I'm just going to show you what are the best compilers that you can use. So there is a popular website or a website called online.swiftplayground.run. This is the website I generally use for checking any short runs of Swift or any like chunks of a program. So obviously this is not the only site where you can do. There are a lot of other websites which offer this particular functionality, but I personally like this, so I'm showing. So in case you are not comfortable with this, then just search Swift online compilers. There are many links that get opened up. Open all, just check once, whichever you feel comfortable for you, just you can practice on that. Okay, so now people who ever installed the Xcode, they need to create a playground to start practicing the Swift. That I'm gonna explain on my later videos. Till then, thank you.